Congressman Fred Keller has introduced the Pandemic Act to stop inmate movement during the coronavirus national emergency. It's all in response to ongoing concerns about the Federal Bureau of Prisons' continued movement of inmates in BOP custody during this time. BOP has continued to move the inmates between facilities across the nation despite the confirmed cases of coronavirus in the federal prison system. This also includes one inmate death as a result of the virus.